Cincinnati Bengals coming into Pittsburgh to take on the Steelers. Pittsburgh's 3.5-point favorite. You're definitely starting Juju. Nick Vannett is kind of a sneaky streamer this week. Go ahead. Why not? It's for fun. It's on Monday night. On Cincinnati's side of the ball, I love Tyler Boyd. You have to start Tyler Boyd this week. He's going to get at least 10 targets. Joe Mixon, you're starting him. And Tyler Eifert is an interesting streaming tight end play. But the Pittsburgh Steelers being a 3.5-point favorite, I'll take the upset and I'll take the Bengals to win 17-10. And that's it for my matchup analysis, folks. Sorry for the radio voice, but I just get so excited by the end of it. And thank you guys for tuning into the Fantasy Files Pre-Game Show. As always, hope you had your bacon, hope you had your egg. There was the football, and I washed it down with some coffee and orange juice. Back to you, Jay.
Wow. Dude, that's like, that's some skill, man. That's like you did that in a lot less time than I gave you to do, which is very impressive because it gives me more time to do what I have to do at the end of the show here, which is that time. You know what time it is, people. It's that time. Because if you haven't had enough of our banter and you want to get a little bit of your own action in, you want to go to NFL Addictions on Facebook.com. It's a great place to do, you know, all your NFL talking and bantering. It's not a trash talk site, though, so you want to keep it clean and keep it cordial. You go to NFL Addictions on Facebook.com. And if you haven't had enough fun there and you want to try to win something for your man cave or your she shed, for the ladies out there, you want to go to Raz Addictions on NFL or on Facebook.com to play their version of the raffle to win all kinds of cool prizes. They even have raffles where you can buy a $10 raffle ticket and have an opportunity to win $100. That is an opportunity to win 10 times your money. That's a pretty dang good deal if you ask me. They also have all kinds of great prizes. They've got tailgating kits, team authenticated grilling sets. They've got autographed memorabilia, helmets, balls, cards, more stuff than you can win. And if Dave was here, he'd tell you that he wins about every dang time he plays, and he wins stuff that would cost hundreds of dollars for under $50. It's a great place to play and win. What's that?
I was just in his man cave. I am a personal, first-hand testimony to all the things he's won.
Yeah, you can see it on his Twitter page when he posted about his man cave. It is full. That's all stuff he's won off of Raz Addictions on Facebook.com. That's where you want to go. And some shout-outs, as per usual. We've got Parker Mose, at Parker Mose, with the DieHardPackerFan.com. He's a great writer, great young kid, breaks down film. You want to go there, follow him on Twitter. It's at Parker Mose. We've got PackToTheFuture.com, at PTTF underscore podcast. That's PackToTheFuture.com. We are a part of their podcast section. They have great content for you Packers fans out there, all kinds of stuff. There's our podcast, First and Goal, which has all these shows, the post-game show, this pre-game show, and everything else that we're going to be doing at PackToTheFuture.com, as well as all their own content. We've got Julie Voigt, at Julie Noted underscore PFG. She is the co-founder of PFG Vibe. She's a writer and a podcaster. She also does writing for Our Turf Football, which is an all-females writer. They have great football minds and great content. She's a wonderful, wonderful follow. It's at Julie Noted underscore PFG. And also, part of that PFG Vibe, her other partner in crime is Russell Baxter, at Bax Football Guru. They co-founded PFG and PFG Vibecast together. It's a great, great place to go. Russell does a great job as a football statistician and historian. You can learn a lot from him. Him and Julie together make a great place to go there. And then you've got Ryan Molstad, at Packers365. He's a member of our First and Goal family. He's smart, man. He's smart football guy, just like our entire football family here. You want to follow him. He's great follow on Twitter. That's at Packers365. And then part of our Twitter family, and you want to listen to his show right after this, it's at MontyJP231. At MontyJP231. That's the Full Monty Football Show on Blog Talk Radio, Nuts and Bolts Sports, at 11 a.m. right after you're done listening to us. Jump over there and listen to him. Monty's got great guests. They do a great job over there. You want to go listen to him. And this week, on Wednesday night, on First and Goal, we are having the debut at 8:30 p.m. Eastern, our very first NFC North Roundtable. We're going to have three other writers from the Lions, Bears, and Vikings. We will announce those guys later. And you want to listen along with me and Dave and those guys. It's going to be a lot of fun, and you want to listen to that. Wednesday night, 8:30 p.m. Eastern time on Spreaker.com, First and Goal Podcast. Thanks a lot, folks. It was a great day. Enjoy your Sunday of football. We'll catch you guys later.
Thank you, First and Goalers. Thank you, Fantasy World. Thank you, Jay, for another Sunday morning with me. And we'll see you next Sunday morning for another Fantasy Files pregame show brought to you by First and Goal Podcast.
That's right, folks. And thanks a lot, Dillon. You once again showed everybody and me how damn smart you really are. Have a good Sunday, Dillon. Have a good Sunday, folks. Peace out.
Bye, everybody.